You abandoned me.
I did not abandon you.
I was 8. My mother had just died. Now you come back? Think you can jump right in as a proud dad?
Son, I...
To hell with you. I am not your son.
Goddamn, Kenshi, stop with the possessed shit. Find out this round. No, he's just switching stance. He's got a lot of special moves, though. God damn, Kenshi! Barely won that.
Now get up. I want to knock you down again.
Takeda, cease! Kenshi did not abandon you. He brought you here for your protection.
Protection from what?
From those who murdered your mother.
She died in an accident.
That is the story I asked Master Hisashi to tell you. But in truth, your mother was killed by Red Dragon assassins. I was the target. Su-Chin was the victim.
Son of a bitch! It was your fault!
Your father has devoted his life to fighting animals like the Red Dragon. It is they who are without honor.
You shouldn't have hidden the truth.
You would have gone after your mother's killers unprepared. I could not risk that. Master Hisashi has perfected your fighting skills. Now it is time to complete your training.
How did you do that?
We are telepaths, a family gift.
I can read minds?
Through training, we will determine your full abilities. And then we will hunt down the Red Dragon. Together.
This is Devorah's work.
No argument there. Only she can create wounds like these.
The Devorah's full of surprises.
Question is she working with anyone else? What is it?
Damn.
Yeah, but you, in Injustice, it would be like, do the combo, then hit right trigger. In this one, you have to hit right trigger right at the time that you hit the last button, B, X, A, or Y, simultaneously. And it has to be a capable move. Not all moves can be super formed.
He's made us.
Okay, guys, standard diamond formation. Takeda, you're on point. Jackie, bring up the rear. Kung Jin, air cover.
You got it.
The Earth Realmers. Devorah freed them.
Batakasu! Alright, I'll fight you, Reptile. You're one of my favorites. Just fucking clocked Reptile in the face. And then grabbed his tongue. Alright, well, I'm hungry. I'll be right back. I'm gonna grab a piece of pizza and a cigarette.